While Ebola infections are slowing in Liberia and Guinea, not so in Sierra Leone, where the number of cases are rising. This means the UN will not meet a deadline to contain the spread of the epidemic, says Amadou Camara, who is the UN Ebola crisis manager in Sierra Leone.
We will not be able to reach the target on 1st December, but we are very confident that the strategy is effective, is working, and in time, we'll be able to make the target.
In some cases, it's a matter of education.
There are many more things that we have to do. We have to make sure that the quarantines are effective. We have to make sure that we keep still educating people a lot about what they can and cannot do. We still believe that people are engaging in practices that are not necessarily conducive to breaking the transmission. So although the beds are the most physical manifestation of where we are short, there are other aspects also that will be useful.
The Ebola death toll now tops 5,400, with the majority of those cases in Guinea, Liberia, and Sierra Leone.